This is Express Sewer and Drain. I'm doing a video inspection. 1103 Las Robles Way in Davis, California. I am 0 feet, 0 inches above the stack located here in the front yard. This is my surrounding area. This is my top side. So we're going to go ahead and head downstream. 0 feet, 0 inches. We are at the bridge on the two-way cast iron. We got some heavy rust. We're going to go ahead and head downstream first. We're at the bottom of the bottom of clean out, 1 feet, 4 inches. As soon as we get in, there's a little bit of offset between the cast iron clean out and the ABS. So 1 feet, 10 inches, we're heading downstream. An elbow at 3 feet, 1 inch, going to the left. We're in 4 inch ABS material. Went up to another transition at 21 feet 4 inches. So we got a vertical drop on another elbow at 26 feet 6 inches. We're going vertical. Transition between ABS and clay pipe. And we got a tap, it looks like, at 29 feet 1 inch, and we do have some roots coming in. So this is tap, and this is main line, it looks like. Okay, so beyond that section, at 29 feet, I'm unable to push. It actually just looks like the bottom of the elbow. I'm sorry, that's not the tap. Another elbow, and then it continues to sweep downstream at 37 feet, and we're 100% rooted out, 31 feet. So go ahead and pull that. So in the clay pipe, this is where the roots are. Total feet of ABS. From top of clean out to the transition at clay to ABS is 30 feet. That's your downstream sewer. Come back up top side again. Top of clean out. And we are going to go ahead and head upstream toward the house. So bottom of pipe, about 9 inches. Then we go straight into ABS material. First tie in at about 4 feet. Another transition, another tie in at about 6 feet. We're still in ABS pipe. like another transition here, and a tie-in coming in at 9 feet. We're heading in toward the house. We have another tie-in at about 11 feet. Another tie-in at 13 feet coming over my top. And back-to-back, actually, another tie-in at 15 feet, 4 inches. And this line looks like it's going to... reduces down here from a 4 to a 2. And I'm not sure what's in the line there. You can see that in front of me, but it does look like maybe some kind of a paper stuck in the line there. Alright, so possibly that smaller line, which looks like possibly a kitchen maybe, because it is a 2 inch. You can see the bushing and the size of the difference of pipe there. There's an issue going into that line. Okay, so that's going to be the end of the video inspection. I'm going to go ahead and pull back. So the 4 inch trunk line going that's feeding the house, like picking up everything, is actually in good condition. No roots, no standing water going back in toward the property. The 2-inch line and the transition at the county for the clay going back out, there is an issue. So those would be the two areas of concern. It's going to be the end of the video inspection.